Want to improve your sexual health? Longevity is the answer. If you live longer, your tissues stay younger. The inevitable sexual decline will happen later in life. But how? I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, one of the most copied urologists on YouTube. My mission, helping men live 10 years longer. And we actually have enough science to show the way. So what if I told you there is one green vegetable in your grocery store right now that could add 10 healthy years to your life and keep your sexual vitality longer? I'm talking about broccoli. This isn't hype. In 2024, researchers in the US analyzed data from more than 5,500 adults, including about 2,700 men. They found that just 1 to 2 servings of broccoli a week were linked to significantly lower risk of dying from any cause. That's the NHANES study published in Nutrients in 2024. Doctors often call the penis the antenna of the heart, because when blood vessels age, erections fade first. Support your vessels and you support your performance everywhere that matters. And of course, support UroChannel by subscribing, liking, and hyping this video. It's like digital applause, a sign of appreciation for my work. Thank you. Let's start with the prostate. Broccoli contains sulforaphane and indole-3 carbonyl, which in the stomach converts to DIM. DIM helps block estrogen conversion, which means testosterone balance support. Together, these compounds activate cellular defense programs, and lab studies show they can literally slow down prostate cancer cells. A word of caution. Many a prostate cancer has been cured in the lab. It could be different in the real-life setting. A pilot clinical trial in Italy gave sulforaphane supplements to men with prostate cancer for 20 weeks, and over 90% of them had PSA values that either dropped or stayed stable. That was reported in Investigational New Drugs in 2019. But again, pilot trial, apply the necessary caution. But interesting for future research. However, one major study found that men who ate broccoli more than once a week had a 41% lower risk of aggressive prostate cancer compared to men who ate it less than once a month. This highlights a significant protective benefit from regular consumption. If you want to supercharge it, broccoli sprouts contain up to 100 times more sulforaphane than mature broccoli, making them nature's turbo option. Now, let's move to the heart erection axis. Erectile dysfunction is often the very first sign of heart disease because penile arteries are smaller and more vulnerable. Broccoli helps on two fronts. First, sulforaphane upregulates eNOS, the enzyme that produces nitric oxide. More nitric oxide means better blood flow to the heart, the brain, and yes, the bedroom. Second, broccoli delivers antioxidants like vitamin C and camphorol that reduce oxidative stress, the rust that stiffens arteries. An Australian team looked at more than 1,000 older women and found that those who ate the most cruciferous vegetables had 46% less arterial calcification in the aorta, published in the Journal of the American Heart Association in 2018. It was in women, yes, but the biology is the same for men. And in the UK Biobank, a massive study found that people who ate more cruciferous vegetables had about a 12% lower risk of heart disease. European Journal of Nutrition, 2020. Add to that potassium and magnesium for blood pressure, fiber for cholesterol and weight, all in broccoli. So the message is clear. Healthy heart, healthy erections. You cannot separate them. If you keep your arteries young, your erections stay young. 2 to 3 servings per week are realistic. Rotate raw, steamed, roasted, and sprouted. Build it into meals you already eat. If you're on certain blood thinners, keep vitamin K consistent. Talk to your doctor about it. And if fiber gives you gas, Start slow and hydrate. Now hormones and muscle. After 40, testosterone drops about 1% per year. Broccoli won't replace medical therapy if you need it, but it can nudge your system in the right direction. When I3C turns into DIM, it helps inhibit aromatase. That's the enzyme converting testosterone into estrogen. In rats, I3C supplementation actually raised testosterone and boosted receptor activity, published in Endocrinology in 2019. Human data are still early, but the mechanism is biologically sound. On top of that, broccoli provides the raw materials, magnesium for hundreds of enzymatic reactions, potassium for muscle contraction, zinc for hormone production, and lysine with plant protein for recovery. Back to longevity, that ENHANCE 2024 study again. Just 1 to 2 servings of broccoli per week were enough to move the mortality needle. That's not heroic, that's consistent. Practical tips: sprouts are strongest, frozen florets are fine, use hack and hold, chop and wait 40 minutes before steaming. And if you forget, add a pinch of mustard seed powder, it recreates the enzyme you need. Risks: manageable. Gas when you're not used to fiber. Vitamin K can interact with warfarin, so keep intake stable. Very high amounts in iodine deficiency could stress the thyroid, but we're talking unrealistic quantities. And here's the vision. Adding 10 healthy years means more energy, more presence, and more sex life. Healthy vessels carry desire into action. A calmer prostate preserves confidence. Steadier hormones sustain drive. 10 more years of life and 10 more years of erections. If this video helped you see broccoli in a new light, hit like, subscribe, and share. But broccoli is only one piece of the dietary puzzle. Did you know that fiber is hugely underestimated? It's a silent lifesaver in the background. You will be amazed to learn about it. This video explains fiber like you've never heard it before. I'm Dr. Stefan Buntrock, always copied, never matched.